I'm That's why my home is here now, instead of there with you. Won't you take this letter in your hand? And try to take the time to understand. That's all I can do. Take this letter in your hand and try to take the time to understand. I wonder if I'll ever get to see where I belong, the sea by the sea.
ladies and gentlemen. Before we start, as Emmett has said, the setting here is set in the War of Independence. Ireland is fighting a bitter and bloody war, the Crown Forces, as you can see on the right-hand side of the square. The Crown Forces, consisting of the auxiliary arena, was made up basically of farmers, labourers, butchers, bakers, you name it, Irishmen with a conscience in Bandon, in Iskeane, Ballineen, that direction, that would have operated the forces as they came and went from their various barracks around Bandon and Macroom. Noticeably so, the Essex Regiment, which would have been in Cork at the time, a fairly bloody and violent regiment, would have been a constant target for the Republican forces. Basically, a respectable English gentleman and his lady friend, walking around, it could be Bandon, it could be Clannacilty or anywhere, he's known to have been informing on a flying column in the area that we're training. Men were captured and tortured because of his information. Men have been killed because of his information. He received a warning from the local IRA to get out of the country. He has not adhered to that. And the Crown Forces move swiftly and apprehend several of the column and take them away. And the show, or the reenactment will progress from there. But that's the setting. It's 1921 and we're moving towards the bloodiest part of the campaign.
Is he one of those IRA scum?
He's not, he's just my husband.
Let's have a look. Is he dead then?
He's dead, sir. We're in.
Then we better get him back. Craig back there. Keep the Craigs back there. Constable, a warning shot, please.
Back, people, back! Back!
Please, no doubt, you come looking for
storm the barracks now.
Don't you stand there, fuck me, sir.
To symbolise Ireland taking her place Yes, among the nations of the world, the tricolour is raised. Thank you.
You know darn well. We've got nothing to put on a clean white suit for.
We've got nothing to look masculine and cute for.
There is nothing like a day, nothing in the world. There is nothing you can name that is anything like a day. We feel lonely and we long for the fair and gentle sex. We would like to feel the feeling of some arms around our necks. We feel hungry as a wolf when believe it, we're riding hood. What don't we feel?
We don't feel good.
Lots of things in life are beautiful, but brother,
there is one particular thing that is nothing whatsoever in any way, shape or form like any other.
There is nothing like a day, nothing in the world. There is nothing you can name that is anything like a day. Like a day, and nothing looks like a day. There are no drinks like a day, and nothing thinks like a day, and nothing acts like a day, or attracts like a day. There ain't a thing that's wrong with any man here that can't be cured by putting him near a girly womanly female.
I can always pull it off.